In this video, we are going to understand how a heat pump works. A heat pump operates based on the normal refrigeration cycle concept. However, a heat pump can be used for both cooling and heating purposes. The same unit can be used for heating during winter and cooling during summer. We have already explained how the refrigeration cycle works and how the phase of the refrigerant changes in one of our previous videos. The link to that video is in the description and the first comment for those who need it. Now, let's see how a heat pump works. As we mentioned earlier, a heat pump is essentially the same as the regular AC unit we use. It consists of an indoor unit, which is inside the house, and an outdoor unit, which is outside the house. Inside these units, there are components like the indoor coil, outdoor coil, and compressor, which are things we are already familiar with. But in addition to these, a heat pump has two extra check valves, or non-return valves, and two expansion valves. One expansion valve and one check valve are located in the indoor unit, while the other set is in the outdoor unit. Additionally, the system includes a four-way reversing valve with two inlets and two outlets. This valve contains a solenoid that switches the system between heating and cooling modes based on the thermostat settings. Cooling mode. First, let's see how the system works in cooling mode. The refrigerant at high temperature exits the compressor and enters the reversing valve. From there, it flows to the outdoor unit. In the outdoor unit, the refrigerant cools down and travels through the non-return valve to the indoor unit. And then, it passes through the expansion valve. When the refrigerant passes through the expansion valve, its temperature drops significantly, providing a cooling effect as it reaches the indoor coil. The indoor fan motor then blows this cool air into the room. As the refrigerant absorbs heat from the room, its temperature rises and it returns to the compressor, completing the cycle. This process continues in a loop, allowing the heat pump to function in cooling mode. Heating mode. Now, let's see how the system works in heating mode. When the thermostat is set to heating mode, the solenoid in the reversing valve activates, switching the system to heating mode. In this mode, the refrigerant at high temperature exits the compressor, enters the reversing valve, and directly flows to the indoor unit instead of the outdoor unit. The hot refrigerant reaches the indoor coil, where the indoor fan motor blows the heat into the room, warming it. The refrigerant, now at a lower temperature, flows through the non-return valve to the outdoor unit. Before entering the outdoor coil, the refrigerant passes through the expansion valve in the outdoor unit, causing its temperature to drop significantly and turning it into a liquid. When the refrigerant enters the outdoor coil, the outdoor fan blows air over the coil. The heat from the outdoor air is absorbed by the refrigerant, increasing its temperature and evaporating it into a vapor. This vaporized refrigerant re-enters the reversing valve and flows back to the compressor, continuing the cycle. This is how the heat pump functions in heating mode. I hope this video has helped you understand how a heat pump works. If you found this video useful, please like the video and share it with anyone you think might benefit from it. And don't forget to subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.